What do you do for relaxation? You said you study
karate. If you can relax doing this, I don't know.
Well, I'm the king of the jungle. They call me the Tiger Man.
Tiger Man. Tiger was his karate name.
I started when I was in the Army. I've been doing it every day of my life ever since. There's a lot to it. It's not just breaking bricks. And I mean, how many times is a brick going to come out and attack you, you know? So it's not for that reason. It's a much deeper meaning.
He took karate, and I think that the discipline in that helped him a lot in the later years, or at least after he came back from the Army, to deal with people and not get so upset.
After 16 years of doing this art every day for 16 years, I was awarded the 8th degree. The 9th degree carries Senior Master of the Art, and the 10th is Senior Grand Master of the Art. So that's where I got to strive to go to.
Elvis wanted to produce a karate film as a documentary, and he wanted me to produce it. We had a team of the top karate champions in America, headed by Ed Parker, considered the father of American karate. And a karate film back when he wanted to do it would have been on the leading edge.
If you cross my path, you take your whole life in your hand.
Elvis paid for the gis. They had EP on the back, but they were karate gis. And we took a team to London, to France. And after the shooting of these tournaments, the plan was to come back here, and then we would have Elvis sit like in a screening room. And as you saw karate unfolding, Elvis would explain what was going on. He would be like the commentator of a fight, if you will. And then he was also going to do karate demonstrations. He was really good. He was going to do katas and things like that.
He would do his karate demonstrations on me. I remember him doing karate, but I mostly remember when he would be doing karate, he decided to show off, and he'd like to pick me up by my by my head. So he'd take me by the chin and like lift me up and, you know, hold me there.
But every time we got to the part where we were ready to shoot Elvis, I'd like to lose about 10 pounds first. And then he would be sick. So we got Elvis doing some little demonstrations, but not what we needed to cut into the film to make it a real feature documentary.
Ladies and gentlemen, and children, I'd like to share with you a few of the things which I've been privileged to learn myself. I'd like to demonstrate, first of all, the power, the inner power called the chi, the C-H-I, or the ki, ki, or in India, it is called dharma, D-H-A-R-M-A. It's the inner force, life within all of us. It causes us to breathe. It's the force. I would like to show you how to use that force to keep from getting hurt.
Got completed because of his health.